Hey there Android drivers, and welcome back to another video. And today let's talk about this new game by Pika World called Supercar Simulator 2021. When I opened this game for the first time, the garage looked little bit familiar, and after that I got that the World Truck Driving Simulator and this game garage are identical. Yes, they are same, which is really a very nice thing. So in this video, let's see how is this game, which cars we have, what are its features, and at last I'm gonna tell you about its download size and Android requirements. But before you get started, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any single upload of recent driving simulator games. It's Brito's Android Driving. So before starting the gameplay, let's check out its graphics. I mean settings. We have graphic settings, low, medium, ultra. Then we have controls, UI buttons, then tilt control, steering wheel, joystick. That's it. So as you see the graphics, the garage looks really awesome. And we have this BMW M3 E30 with M colors on it. We have a lot of cars. Yes, the number of cars is really very great, and we have some unique cars as well, and the car details are also very nice. Yeah, it's good. Look at that details. And some we have modified cars, then some simple cars, some super cars, we have hyper cars also, we have like the Chiron. Very sure. Yeah, we have this beautiful big Jeep, which underground is written on its number plate. Yeah, we have Aventador, we have this Chiron, and we have this big limousine as well. So straight away, let's start driving. So the car buying options are, you can buy by premium or by the game money. Yeah, that's great. So we have 5 modes, like parking, time, brake, open world, and multiplayer, which is not available now. It's saying it will be coming soon. So first let's talk about the parking. It is basically a completing, the crossing finish line in time. There is a time limit for this event. It is a little bit tricky. You can test your driving skills by this, and these graphics are really great of this kind of a map sort of thing. And we have our ramps, and we can do stunts as well. This is a level game actually, and you also have a free mode. Yeah, that's a great thing. It's great actually, the physics of these cars, and sound is not that great in my opinion. Second, there is a time mode, which is basically you should hit the checkpoint before the time is over. Yeah, that's great. Like this, while doing this you can also enjoy the drift physics, which is really very great. You have a manual handbrake there, you can do a lot of drifts by that. Yeah, it's a level game. This is also a level mode in which you can get the game money. Next, there is a brake, which I really love. It's very nice. You should brake some obstacles like this. You can see now. Yeah, there is some obstacles like glass. You should brake there, then within the time limit. But you can make a crazy drift like this. Yeah. Look at that, how the drift physics are working. They are really great. And you can see this is a port kind of a map. You can see lot of containers, then ships standing there. Standing, it's in the port harbor. Yeah. Next mode, let's see which is that. Next is open world, which is basically a free mode. We can do anything in this mode. We can drive our car very calmly and enjoying the driving, or we can drift our car like the hooligan like this. Yeah, the physics really very nice. But then the ads are loading. That's really a very very disappointing. There are lots of ads while playing this game that should be improved in further updates. Yeah, that can be improved. You can also test your car's top speed. There are many straight roads, but there are a lot of cars as well, as I showed you. Then you have this multi-story type of a building in which you can drive your car, and you can test your driving skills there. Yeah, very tough maneuverability in this. Then you can do a lot of stunts in this free mode. Yes, there are a lot of ramps for doing stunts, which is really very great. You enjoy a lot while doing these stunts, but at last you end up by crashing the car. So let's talk about its download requirements. The download size is of 120 MB, which is really shocking. For 120 MB, we get such a great game. That's really very nice. So this is an online game, not offline. Yeah, that's a bit of a disappointment, I think, for some people. But it's okay, it's an online game. But there are lots of ads. Then I forgot to tell you one thing. There are only two camera angles, which is one is free mode, which you can move freely. Then there is a cinematic mode, that must. There is no interior camera. So what's my final verdict on this game? You should download it. Should you ignore it or should you add this game in your wish list? Well, I would tell this game is 85% best out of 100%. You should straight away go and download this game. The link is in the description. So that's it for this video. So if you like, please subscribe. I will see you guys in next video soon. Bye bye. Take care. See you soon.